Thank you, Daddy. Wait, I got something. Here.
Wow.
Sugar.
Sugar. What do you want?
Daddy told me I can mix sugar water.
Okay. Daddy can mix sugar water for you. Okay, then let's go.
We have sugar. We have water.
Sugar water.
Yeah, sugar water.
Okay, now we just have to wait for our sugar water.
Daddy, why is it no different? Is this my sugar water?
Yeah, kind of, but not really. We need to change something. Let's see. Okay, the water is cold. Maybe we should increase the temperature. Oh, the temperature. Okay, let's get some hot water. Yeah.
Okay.
Because when the temperature is higher, then the reaction inside will go faster. So we can have water.
It sounds good.
Okay, let's get hot water.
Let's go.
So hot.
Hot water.
Okay, let's try one more time. Whoa! So hot!
Is that change?
Something happened?
Wow, Daddy, why is it become smaller?
Because we have hot water, the temperature is higher, so the reaction goes faster. So we don't need to waste so much time to get our sugar water.
Wow.
You see? It's turning yellow now. We already have some sugar water. Yeah, it's sugar water.
Hello, I'm David. Let me tell you something about reaction rate. Making sugar water is actually dissolving the sugar in water. The reason why it dissolves faster when you added hot water is because increasing the temperature can increase the rate of reaction. Rate of reaction is how fast a reaction goes. When temperature is higher, molecules get more kinetic energy and therefore moves faster. By the way, kinetic energy is the energy a molecule has when it moves. Another way to increase reaction rate is to increase concentrations. More molecules, more collisions. There is another way to make sugar water faster. For example,
to crush the candy. Whoops, wrong picture. Yes, I mean this.
Crush the sugar into smaller pieces, so there's more surface area to react. Ha ha ha, I'm so smart.
What is yellow? Why chemistry is so hard? Let me get Daddy. Daddy!
What, Agnes?
Can you teach me about chemistry? I don't know what is yellow.
Raylo?
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you a video and it will be all clear.
Video? Alright.
Yes.
Let's see.
Let's go.
Please, me in your heart, need the beat of Harvard in your life. Crazy old downtown time. But first order, ready to escape from concentration of AAA. To find the graph, see the updates. But your log of concentration makes the last dream. Gravity is really constant, next move is also faulty. How fun in chemistry. Oh baby, that's a lot of concentration. What's time you give it streamer? Just remember it be okay. Natural love, concentration. What's time you give it streamer? Oh right here, swing me. Little skill, I made a memory. Yeah, they give it some of this. Place them in your heart. Need the little hover in your life. First step, older. It's just easy to memorize. Older, someday we'll get you in. P.S. Jump is slow instead of changing in. Make an again in. Let's talk about the rate. It's equal to the test. Score concentration A. Yes, concentration is fine. They make the graph straight. Reload is important in the system of learning. Reaction is to be at a steady rate. All right here, it's raining. Make your skill and make a memory. For first order, it's only about the case. The equation of is on the screen display. They wanna study hard, they wanna always practice. The man amazing this to control of body. The sign of our rate law, that's it for today. A lot of wanna see, do you explore chemistry?
Wow, I get it now. Thanks, Debbie.
No problem. I know I'm always smarter than Gru.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car, and 4 years no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel.